The problem, of course, is that meat demand is going up. We need to make meat that doesn't rely on animals. You're not growing mushrooms, you're growing mycelium, which again is the root-like structure of fungi.
Science.
That has, one, oftentimes a much more meat-like texture than plants or mushrooms do, and it's very high in protein. We can go from inoculating our fermenter to harvesting our fermenter in less than one single day. Huge environmental benefit, right? They'd be able to produce food way more efficiently, way less land, way fewer greenhouse gas emissions, obviously without the ethical concerns about the treatment of animals. And the benefit is that you get a product that as a single ingredient is not only textured like meat with virtually no processing whatsoever, but on its own has more protein than eggs, more iron and zinc than beef. Mm-hmm. It has more potassium than bananas, more fiber than oats, and it naturally contains vitamin B12, which is typically lacking in plant-based foods. So in this case, you get the nutrition of meat that you want, protein, iron, zinc, but you get the things from meat that you don't want that aren't in there. So no saturated fat, no cholesterol, and it's packed with fiber.